have an APC's location, sir. Just three more of the malicious top men to put behind bars.
Thank you. This must be the entrance, but I need to secure the area first.
Scans are running a blank on the malicious.
They say the Batman's position seems like it was nothing. Some of those guys were lucky to make. I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. This scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. Plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
You see what that thing does to cars?
I ain't staying to find out!
suit. I need help. Send the four teams on my position.
Hold on your position. I'll take him out.
Thank you.
wiped out.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
I know how you feel, Brucey. There's an old remedy I used to try on nights like this. It's called murder.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founder's Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but Oh, one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself. I know. Awkward.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Well, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin, Bats. I had the idea first.
Of a hostage situation somewhere in Dresha. I'm confident it's one of the missing fire crew.
Scarecrow's made Poison Ivy a priority target. Where's the bat hidden her? Batman's actually holding his own against this army. I thought he'd be dead meat for sure. places hit tanks? Smart.
You know, I'm grateful for a job, but I never signed up for this. First the fires, now the whole city under attack?
I'm positive the arsonist you were tracking was Firefly.
Firefly? That explains a lot. Those fires were something else. Some of the worst I've seen.
Was there anything linking them? Location, type of building?
Yeah. They were all abandoned tenements or redevelopment projects. Does that mean something?
I can't say for certain yet. Don't worry. You'll be taken back to GCPD. Wait here.
and still you search. You have lost, Dark Knight. The cloudburst is beyond your reach. Were I you, I'd hide in some dark corner of Gotham and be afraid.
Batman. God, it's really you.
I need you to stay calm and concentrate. Firefly was the arsonist your crew has spent the last few weeks tracking.
Firefly? Are you sure?
I haven't seen police records, but I suspect there was never a sign of forced entry.
State-of-the-art alarm systems, automated response, it was always neutralized. Whoever it was, they were one step ahead of us the whole time. Even had the chief spooked. Have you found them?
Don't worry. I'll find the chief. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
Back in Arkham City. No wonder he ended up dead. So how come you're not working with Harley now then?
And we never really got along. I think he was jealous, you know?
Operational in the
Hey, go easy. Don't get too carried away. I want this to last.
You're all sick in the head.
Sick or happy? You son of a bitch! You on the other hand, not so happy. You're right. We need to be gentle. Can't get too...
Yo, that man's here!
Don't stop on my account, Batman. These bastards don't deserve the air they breathe.
You're safe now.
How many have you found? God, I almost don't want to know.
Most of your crew are alive, back at GCPD. Just three are missing.
Not for long with you looking.
Wait here. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
We're the real muscle in this town.
That's funny you think the chief is gonna suddenly appear and take us out. Like he's some kind of superhero.
Arkham Knight. Never heard of him.
Thank God. I've been listening to them talk about how they were gonna kill me for the last 20 minutes.
There's only one of your crew left to find.
Thank God. What about the chief?
Still missing.
Oh, damn it. You think he's okay, right?
I'll find him. Don't worry.
They wanted to take our jobs, Batman. He fought, gave us hope. He even found time for the victims of fires. Only last week I saw him with a guy. Awful burn scars over his hands and face. The kind of person other people cross the street to avoid, and there was the chief helping him. That's what he's like. Selfless.
Wait here. An officer is going to take you back to GCPD.
Believes his worst fears have already come to pass.